Fake news is the polite word for propaganda. U.S. citizens were taught to be resistant to propaganda. Fast forward to tweet storms, most of which are outright lies, are routinely and methodically being normalized. Brief messaging to negatively influence free thinking is toxic, never good. Our president using Twitter as a management tool is either brilliant or insidious. I say the latter. Stay tuned for more ways to be safe on the internet.